Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar announced on Sunday that JDU candidate from Jagdishpur Assembly seat delivered a baby girl. A panchayat leader, Sushumlata Kushwaha, is the only woman candidate contesting from Jagdishpur against sitting RJD MLA Rambishun Singh Lohia and LJP's Bhagwan Singh Kushwaha among 15 others. While addressing an election rally in Jagdishpur, CM Nitish Kumar congratulated candidate Sushumlata Kushwaha, who is still in a hospital in Patna and could not be a part of the event. Bihar Deputy Chief Minister Sushil Kumar Modi was also part of this election rally on Sunday. During his address, Nitish Kumar blessed Kushwaha and the newborn from the dais. He also mentioned the state government's World Bank-aided Bihar Rural Livelihoods Project, BRLP, also known as the Jivika Scheme. More than 1 crore 20 lakh women are now affiliated with Jivika, Bihar CM Nitish Kumar said, adding that all JDU candidates elected in the 2020 Bihar polls will address local issues within 2 months of the election. Married in 2012, JDU candidate Sushumlata Kushwaha also has a 7-year-old daughter. According to news agency PTI, she proved instrumental in increasing women participation in Gram Sabha meetings after she became Mukhiya. The JDU gave her a ticket for the upcoming assembly elections based on her performance in the Gram Sabha. Located in Bihar's Bhojpur district, Jagdishpur assembly seat will go to vote in the first phase of elections on October 28.